then.
Ring the bell if you want.
Yeah, go to the right, there's snacks on the right. Head down.
Good job, Craig.
Good job, buddy.
Good job, Craig.
Yeah.
I Hey, just turn around and go back.
Yeah.
All right.
No tickets.
Hey, can you bring over some water? Yeah. Almost.
Hey, did you have this?
We didn't have this on the ground.
No.
You didn't read it off.
Sorry.
Yeah, you have to have it on the ankle.
I was giving her a blister.
Yeah, no, that's fine. But when you come in, just duck around.
Maybe a little bit of ice if you have enough.
And most of them probably wouldn't want a beer
right away, would they?
I know. Nice job. I'm going to take you too.
Thank you.
Good job.
about there.
I called Dave about this. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Water?
Yeah, I want to take one with me when I'm doing my second round.
A whole bunch of food over there, too.
Hamburgers, brats, everything.
Oh, I said that's the other one.
Okay. Oh, you're going back out.
Yeah.
Good.
This guy's going to make it this far.
Stacy, let's go. Stacy, let's go.
Stacy, are you in
line
too?
No.
You
got it?
Yeah. Hi, Vlad.
Good job, Michaela.
Thanks, Jeff.
Yep.
You want
me to bring another pack?
Sure. I mean, we'll have more 15K people finish in the next half hour. What's the matter? They're not listening to you, Avery? You guys had to draw.
What?
They weren't listening to you. You had to paint a line.
Good
job, man. Finish right through here.
Good job.
All right, Troy, keep it up.
Go get it, man.
Good job. Need anything? Are you done?
Yeah.
Can I take
you
down from here?
Water
and your metal? Yeah. Here you go, man. Good job.
Good work, bud. You're all done. Right? Thank God, right?
Here you go.
All right. You're late.
Yeah. Okay. All right. We'll look. Here you go.
How long did you do one today?
Yeah. Hey,
yeah, we'll take it.
Here you go, man. Hey, Jeff.
We were just talking about that.
Hey Bob, if I don't have time for him, he'll get me in it.
Good job, right
there. Good
job. I got a hold of him.
Do that.
Good job.
There you
With my new staff.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I took my beard off.
Barely, but he went out the second
room. Oh, okay.
Good job.
No, I mean, there's probably some there.
Yeah, we got.
I need to take stuff to people doing my
job. Good job.
We'll hook you up. We're grilling some stuff over there.
Yeah, okay. Get your chip and I'll get you some water.
Yep, you can go up there, grab whatever you need.
Right there, yeah.
And head out on the left side here.
My stomach hurt from the start.
Drink some water.
You need your stop.
Get out.
Oh, Piper.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Cool off now.
Oh my god.
Go take a break. We'll take your chip.
Oh my god.
Got some good refreshments over there from you. Take a load off. Problem is our tent that we have for people to sit down is in the shun.
No, you won't get fed. Never mind. You'd be springing out of bed like it.
Yeah, I have a
brother's
birthday party.
So you, now?
No, at night.
Oh.
Don't slow down.
Yep.
Yeah, man,
that'll be rough. How are you?
Good morning. Good job.
Don't worry, we got a lot in here.
So,
okay.
I'm not complaining.
Good work. Water. Good job. Why don't you go up there?
Cheers.
Yeah, toasty. Whoever thought.
Good job!
We got some food, everything grilling over there, okay?
Good job.
Alright, you guys doing a loop? You're gonna hit the aid station there and go off that side. Looking good.
Head back out.
overall male 30 to 45 age group 109 50
grill in. Take it easy. Cool off. Good work out there.
Thank you.
Email 46.
Oh, wow.
Good job.
Ring the bell.
Grab some water.
Oh, yeah.
Ring the bell.
Good work out there.
Yep. Let me put you a medal.
There you go. All right. Got some food grilling. Some beverages. Enjoy.
Flurry came through.
I'll
keep bringing these bottles over here.
In a Miller Lite container.
He's pretty good.
Good job!
He knows he's supposed to go outside. He just needs to practice a little more.
It worked!
Good job.
All right, ready for number two. We got some refreshments for you there.
What do I need to do?
You're left right here and you're going to head back out on this side, okay?
Yeah.
Are there numbers?
157.
Good job, keep coming.
Good job. All right, nice job.
Good work out there.
Good job.
You're all done, right? Okay.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Wait. You're like done already with the 30K, right?
Sweet.
Nice race, man.
Good job.
Nice work out there. Nice race.
Oh, thank you.
I think if I bend over, I'll fall.
We get your chip? Yeah.
Yep, I gave it.
All right, thank you. There you go. Thank you. Some water.
Thank you.
Name one, Justin.
Ring the bell.
Take a small
one. Yeah, can I just hover with him?
Can I grab one?
Sure, yeah.
Oh,
they're so good.
We have no idea how much I appreciate this.
Not that we both need to carry it.
Oh, Biff! Yeah. You beat me though, Steve!
What?
And he will go and slow the first 2 miles with
him. Yeah, after the first aid station, he decided.
Yeah, he's still got a good neighbor.
My neighbor is sponsoring a lap.
Okay.
That beer is good, Bob.
Yeah, good.
I had one earlier.
I mean, you can come up to the camp and
nice and cold, and I didn't have a lot of fun. Cold, you know?
We've 230 pints.
Huh? 230 pints. I don't know how much.
You could tell. Everyone was finishing because people that still had to go were like,
actually already threw it.
And then the ones that are finishing were like,
Yeah,
he plays with toys. He loves soybeans.
I mean,
that's a really good sign.
I got a whole.
I used to
work
with a photo op. Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
nice. These guys looking good, huh?
Good job.
Nice work, buddy.
Good job.
Good work out there.
One more.
Get
for
you.
One more.
Yeah, I got baggy. You guys will grab it.
Oh.
Got some food grilling, got some beer if you're interested.
Thanks.
One's five?
Yeah, number four. He's top 5 meters.
got an orange shirt. You'll spot him in the hills.
Okay.
Yeah. Go get him.
Good job.
How did you remember that?
I know.
Last one. How did you remember that?
I got a couple
runners
coming across
the
top.
Good job.
Good job. Like that. Good work, man. Good work. Got some water.
I'm going to grab your food from you.
Got some food grilling. Got some beer. Take it easy, okay?
Cool off.
Nervous? Like, oh. When I got him.
Eric, I'll throw this in that big cooler.
We don't really need it.
He reminds me of a beagle. We have that.
Is there a number in the crowd of 234? Oh, you did? 234 and three! Okay. Is that a loop? I don't need it.
Another
loop. 156.
Good job!
I was going to say, I better clarify this
job.
I can make an assumption, but...
Good job!
Good finish. You're one man repping the one woman.
I'm a fitting. I'm going to grab your chip for me. Do you want me to take this water bottle?
Oh, that was from another round.
Yeah.
say Mark Green and Friday?
Every weekend.
Yeah. Oh, Sarah, I was like, no, she has to see it. I asked her to have to see it. And Sarah's like, hello.
How'd it go?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love that Randall.
Yep. How's your job going?
What are you going to do later today?
We were off by one.
We were in the 30s.
Out of a doctor's office.
Oh, when I signed up.
Oh, you dropped.
No,
okay.
So
maybe I signed up. Yeah.
Okay. That's all right.
You guys have a lot of
coffee. Why not? You all right?
Well, no, she signed up for it. He just
Well, then I have no
son. No, they wasn't on her.
Got some refreshments, okay?
Thank you so much.
Take a load off. Enjoy yourself. Good race.
Ring the bell.
Hey, Heidi. Good seeing you. Take care.
Come on, your family.
Yeah, did you hear he's going to be a grandpa?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. Just throw that out there.
Yeah, can you believe that?
March. March. All right, enjoy your cool down.
I'm
Finish, right? Got some food over there for you, some drinks, okay? Take a load off, relax. You deserved it. We got a finisher? It looks like it's running pretty hard.
Good job!
114.
Work out there. Nice race, bud. We got some food grilling for you, okay? Some beverages. That's not for anything, okay? Ring a bell.
Alright, keep coming!
She's a looper.
She's a leading woman, right?
Good job.
Good job.
job. I'm going to take your chip off, okay? There's food and stuff over there.
I love your pictures of like all of them together.
How are you doing?
The menagerie.
I know.
Oh, goodness.
Seven.
Yeah. Good job.
Thank you.
You guys need anything?
Good. Next year we need to do something with this one.
Four. Two tubs, Doug. Just carry it over here.
Or a wagon. You don't have a wagon.
Hey, Doug, get the blue tub. Get the blue tub full of water, too.
That's pretty much the story of her summer. PR by 2 or 3 minutes.
Oh my gosh, I had to take a pit stop! Oh my gosh, that was like,